Yo, what's up, everybody? My name is the Mortza. You know how to spell it, you're not blind. And in this video, I want to share another diabolical idea that I had. But as diabolical as it is all in good wishes for you to reduce your day-to-day stress levels. But before I continue, please, if you haven't already, like, share, subscribe, comment, show some love for the brother. Now, the idea I want to talk to you about is an application that I thought of, which is as goes. But before I get into it, of course, I'm gonna have to hit you with a bit of background to the story. So check it out. So the first background thing is, I'm getting sick and tired of all these security measures for security breaches on social media when it's all about who liked you, who saw your stuff and blah blah blah, how popular you are. There's like 1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000, back to it. The second thing that's like just getting on my nerve is all this talk about like the government or governments or NASA or whatever, like spying on us through cameras and microphones on phones and computers and whatnot, and people sticking stickers like on it. Like, dude, do you realize that if they wanna spy on you, they're gonna spy on you? And the other thing, as they said it so clearly in South Park, dude, you're not that important, right? And the third thing is like, and I know it from the place where I come from, if they wanna stir shit up, if they wanna fuck us up, it's ever so easy to do. They don't need to fucking spy on us. It's easier, it's way easier than you think. Like, just Google Yugoslav wars, dude. Like, it's crazy easy, you know? Let's get back to the first point regarding social media. Like, we all know what everyone's interested about. Just please cut the crap, and will you please all come together and just admit it? The only thing you ever cared about is regarding your likes, regarding your stories, regarding your views, regarding fucking everything. The only thing you care about is who is jacking off to your ish. That's all you really want to know. That's all you care about. Admit it. Just admit it. Now, the app I had in mind simply combines the spying technology we already have with your field of interest, which is who is jacking off to my ish, and gives you an application which provides you with the answer to that question. And let me tell you one thing straight up, if you're a female and if you don't look like Bebop or Rocksteady from the Ninja Turtles, I've jacked off to your ish. I have, and a ton of other people have. It's just what people do when they have a sexual attraction to someone who they can't get with. What do? They jack off to that person. You don't have to have photos, you don't have to have stories. Like, think of back in the day, you know? Like, I saw you, you were fucking attractive to me, and I would jack off to you. Doesn't mean that I want to ruin your relationship. It doesn't mean that I, it doesn't mean anything. It's just a fucking need. It's just normal. And don't act all grossed out about it. Grow up for just 1 minute. Everybody likes a confirmation of their attractiveness from puberty till death. So yeah, you're welcome. So drop the drama in your beautiful brains. Start using them for some way cooler stuff and just de-stress about it. It's easy. It's all just so easy. And I know it's easier said than done, but just do it. You know, at the end of the day, you deserve it. No matter what kind of person you are, you deserve it. And even if you're a shitty person, if you get de-stressed to that level, you'll be a way better person. Trust me. And that's all I have for today's video. So I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it got through to you. I hope that it can help de-stress you. And once again, if you haven't thus far, please subscribe, like, share, comment. Tell me your thoughts about this so we can engage in further conversation and I can make more rad diabolical idiot videos. And yeah, once again, happy December 13th to all. And cheer, peace out. Have a nice weekend.